座ると、
Okay, this one
もう、
has more space in front. So
壁
each
との距
unit's
離が
differently designed, it looks like.
すごく近くて、いつもこうやって、おでこを、頭、おでこ、壁にくっつけて、ここにいます。はい、狭いところを。
Imagine sitting and kicking a shit in the praying mantis position. That's how it goes, guys. There we are back, and we're watching another host of judgment, but it's more small apartment tours. People are showcasing what they did in their small apartments, how they use their space. I'm not gonna lie, most of these people are very creative and can manage their space really well. And you can relate to some of them, especially the last guy, because it's basically everything is just either too lazy to do it. So, yeah, but people can relate to that. So hopefully, guys, just enjoy these awesome apartments. Other people use them. I'm really surprised how they use them. And yeah, if you do end up joining, do like, subscribe, share, notify yourself, and I'll put my brilliant content by clicking the notification bell. Hopefully, guys, just enjoy, because that is the most important part. Spread next one with the bias, of course. And hopefully, I'll just see you guys in the next one. Cheers. How goes it, guys? There we are back. I got some sleep. More energetic. You know, it's gonna be better quality than the last ones I've produced over like the last few months. I feel actually like motivated to make videos again, you know, after sleep. I've been just dead. I've watched my videos a bit here and there just before I post them, and yeah, I have seemed a bit dead, but now I'm better, and hopefully I'm gonna stick to sleeping schedule now. I'm not that busy anymore. So let's jump into this. Small luxury apartments, the tiniest ones in Japan, apparently. So let's watch this.
Tiniest luxury apartment. A while back, we took a detailed peek at an empty unit and got to meet one of the residents. But with everyone using their spaces very differently, we've come back today to take a look at
I've actually
three
watched
new
this one
units and
before.
see how they're lived in.
I'm not gonna lie to you. It's interesting how these guys use these like spaces. But some people have really
Think about
like
how narrow these spaces are.
creative
For a few
ways of
meters,
using
they're
these
even
small
right
spaces,
there.
which I love. It's just insane to see how they use it.
入ってすぐにあるのが洗濯機。
All right.
で、こ
He's
ち
got
ら
his
入ってす
washer
ぐ
there.
左手はシャワールームになっていまして。
Oh yeah, this is the thing that attracted most people to this apartment is they've got the shower and toilet separately. So this is the toilet, this is the shower, and it looks like a decent shower, you know. You could fit in there pretty much any size.
で、この突っ張りを
So I
は
think
自
you
分に
won't
取り付けて、まあ、何か洗濯物を
like
隠
fall or
すように、
anything.
とできるようにしています。靴は多い方ですね。だ全部埋まってるので 捨てられないっていうのもありますね。結構食べ物は基本コンビニか、あとはアルバイトのまかないで、ちょっ
Yeah,
と特殊
that's.
で。
I also saw like most people that live in these tiny like apartments and stuff. They say they don't use their kitchen amenities because they can literally just go to the convenience store and buy food for like $2, $3. Entire containers full that's already prepared and ready to eat, basically. And you can also if it needs to be microwaved. I'm pretty sure most of the convenience stores have microwaves that you can use. Some of ours does. I think we have like a shell garage. It does that. Most garages don't have that. It's a waste. People mostly just steal or break it in any case.
でも、常に開けてないとこう用を足せないという状況ですね。 その後すぐに目の前にこの手洗い場があるので、割とそこら辺は満足している点かなと思います。割と物が増えすぎちゃうので、物を増えすぎないようにこう工夫してい
や
ま
い
し
や、of
て、
course, you
これし
can't
かない
hoard
という
anything
自
in
分の中の最適解がこれで。
places.
大学3年です。
何を勉強してるの？
一応 AI とかこうデータサイエンス、こっちには
データ
まあ
サイエンス、
大学の
ダ
教材とかがこう下にこう入ってまして、
ン。Look
普
at all
段
those
できるような
books.
もの。
He's not even over exaggerating. I remember when I was studying engineering. I was first year, bro. Those books was like for one semester was like this thick, the calculus books, bro, and they were insane.
ここにかけて、ちょっと
Is that soy sauce in
友
there,
達
bro?
からもらったウイスキーが入ってまして、まだ一回も開けて
Wait,
ない。
what whiskey is that? That doesn't look good.
あ
Maybe
とは、
like a Jack
一
Daniels?
昨日ぐらいのまか
With
ないの
bottle
余り
Jack
をもらって
Daniels?
きたりとか、もうあとは調味料がここら辺にあるぐらいですね。もう全然自炊をしないので、正直冷蔵庫いらないんじゃないかなって今思ってます。
He
こち
might
らが
not need a
ロフトになり
fridge,
ます。
lol.
基本的に僕はここで寝て、ベッドマットレス引いて寝て過ごしているんですが、そうですね。あとはこっちに自分で本棚を
See,
作っ
that's
て、
smart.
こちら
Using
に
the space
ゲーム
around
モ
you
ニ
like
タ
that.
ーがありまして、まあ自分は PS4 とこのゲームモニターを接続させる。
He's got the fucking. Oh no, he's just got the earbuds. I thought when I got excited when I saw bright fucking green, I was like, yeah, the Krakens! But.
なので意外と足の筋肉つくかもしれないです。でも今ではもうロフトの上り下りに慣れちゃって、もう手使わずに行けちゃうんですよ。こう行って、mm. こう行きます。手使わずに。行けます。
That's actually. So he learned to do things like that. Pretty sick.
ここになりますかね。ここで上を見上げると結構スペースが広いというか、なんだろう、窮屈にあんまり感じないので、割とここで快適に大学の課題をやったりとかっていう感じですね。
He got pretty good man, like not management. You know, I'm gonna die one of these days because one of these fucking advertisements are gonna give me a heart attack.South African advertisements aren't the soft kind, okay? They're pretty fucking loud always. Yeah, he's got good management skills. You know, where he puts his stuff, how he manages his space. I really like that. What's that called? Fuck knows, but he's got it. It's not like a virus or anything, bro. It's also not OCD or anything. I just mean he's neat and he can organize things. He's very organized. There, that's what I was looking for.
Hello, あるんですけど入らないんですかね、靴が。
Why do they have so many shoes? What? I don't understand that.
こちらにシャワー
室。Like, explain. Like, why? I know people like to pair outfits with shoes and stuff, but I mean, I have three shoes: blue, black, and I used to have gray. I've got blue, black, and white now. You can basically mix all of those shoes with every outfit in the world, you know, because they're different colors. Every color can relate to something, except if you wear like fucking something unorthodox, like shocking pink or shocking yellow or shocking any fucking thing out there. Of course, it's not going to fit. It's a normal shower and bath, yeah. Holy shit!I don't know if Japan was built for people from my bloodline. I'm not gonna lie to you. Okay, this one has more space in front. So each unit's definitely designed, it looks like. Imagine sitting and making a shit in the praying mantis position. That's. Actually, no, you put the TV above that. Yeah. See, it works out. Do they count?Like the square meters and tatami mats. Don't tell me they actually do, because that said three tatami. Imagine you just. How tall are you? I'm three tatami mats tall, thank you very much. I'm not gonna lie, this seems perfect for someone that's like me, lazy. You see, some people like this. I know I'm pausing a lot, but I like to explain things. Some people like.Television stuff. I'm more of a. I have my laptop, my monitors, and shit, and then.
あのうどん大好きなんですけど、うどん作ったりしてます。一番好きなところはロフトですね。上行ってみますか。結構
ちょっと。Loft, of course. A lot. I like lofts as well, but this is more like bunk bed.
ですけど、ここにかけます。はい。行きます。はい。
That's more enough space.
ロフトです。ここでいつも寝てます。 お洋服とかもこっちでもう一個収納作ったので、基本ここでなんか動画見たり、うん、インスタグラム の, あのリールの撮影とかここでしてます。夏は暑いです。
How long is this video even? 12 minutes and I've been here for 15 minutes.
そういう気分です。もう結構本当に居心地いいので落ち着きますね。
I can think it's very calming.
時間は少ないです。もうほとんど外に出てるので、あの寝に帰ってきてるって感じなんですけど。
Of course, hard working Japanese culture, so you're not at home a lot.
家にしたいのでちょっと工夫はしてます。
So there's a lot of people that he's going to show how the houses are technically, but yeah. Ooh, this is a cool unit, I can already tell.
Kentaro. 玄関はもう生活用品をとりあえずもう詰めれるだけ詰めてる感じで、食べ物とか、まあ、飲み物とかっていうのを積んでるような感じですね。一応ここ洗濯機置く場所なんですけど、まあ、物置くスペースにしちゃって、もう洗濯機は全部コインランドリー
です。 Yeah, exactly.Just use the local laundromat more space.
ちょっとやろうと思ったんですけど、今はもう置物になってます。
お風呂場はまああんまりもともと浸からないタイプだったんで、もうシャワーだけでいいかなと思ってて、まあ、シャワー自体は綺麗だったんで。キッチンはそうですね、料理はあんまりしないんですけど、だいたい外食ですね。外食か買ってくるかで。
Makes sense.
まあ、たまに家で、まあ、お鍋しようかなぐらいの感じですね。トイレちょっと、
I don't know what a hot pot is, but it sounds nice.
あと、まあ、自動で流れるっていうのにすごいびっくりしましたね。はい。
He's a chill guy. I like this dude.
まあ、見た通り、ちょっと森っぽくしたいなと思ってて、で、まあ、とはいえ、あんまりこう手入れをしたりとか、土とかを入れるっていうのも汚すかなと思ったんで、フェイクグリーンを使って、
It looks cool,
まあ、大体森にいるような感覚が味わえたらなっていうコンセプトで、まあ、いろんなところに緑を敷き詰めてます。大体ここで全部完結するようにしてて、まあ、この椅子に座って、まあ、僕よくゲームするんですけど、まあ、このままゲームしたりとか、
cool.
で、お仕事をそのまましたりとか、
He's got...
まあ、時には。
He's got a lot of cool gear. I wonder what his work is. Probably YouTube or something, right?
かもするんですけど、服はこう。地にかけてて、全部こうここで座って全てにアクセスできるみたいな感じにしていて、で一応上が物置なんですけど、まあ布団も敷いてて、ただちょっと上がるのが若干面倒なので、だいたいこの辺りで
This dude relates with so many people about the life
してますね。
寝てる時は柱どうするんですか？
これはそのままですね。もうなんかちょっと斜めに寝てます。丸まって大体でも寝るときこういう感じの体勢で寝てますね。はい。
Look at the photos on the wall, bro. Did you see that shit? Look at this.
それでよく寝れるんですか？
もう結構どこでも寝れるタイプなんで、はい、割とぐっすり毎日寝てますね。最初冬はここが冷たかったんで、これもう布団巻いて当たっても冷たくないようにとか、なんかちょっとずつそういう工夫はしてますね。上上がりますか？
あ、はい。
はい。
How is he gonna get up the loft?
あの、いつも登ってます。こういう感じで。
Yeah, he's got a hookah in there as well, damn.
一応まあ布団を敷いてるのと、あとまあ趣味のものですね。今だとまあスキー用品だったりとか、
Yeah, we know what the other hobby is then.
あとまあサバゲーとかもやるんで、1週間で1回上がるかどうかですね。ほとんど上がんないです。物を取りに来る時とかそれぐらいですね。記録言えば広告系のお仕事をしています。
Okay, he's an advertisement dude.
色々言われてますけど、だいたい結構出社するようにはしてて、平日はだいたい昼間、まあ日中はほとんど外にいます。で土日は結構家にいることが多いですね。もうそれこそこうゲーム好きだったりとか、まあ、アニメ見たりとかっていうのも好きなんで、家の一番好きなところはやっぱサイズ感ですかね。一番、まあ、ちょうどいいサイズ
か。サイズ What?
あんまなんか広いのも好きじゃなくて、部屋とかって、まあ、広い方が
He likes to be in compressed spaces then.
結構狭い空間がもともと好きなんで、こういろんなものを詰め込んで、狭いながらにもこう どこに何を置いてどういう暮らし方をするのかみたいな考える。
He likes challenges. Cool.
掃除が楽ってことですね。
That's probably the main thing.
それが一番だと思います。
Yeah.
一人で暮らすには一番いいと思ってます。
またね
ー。So two big questions. Number one, Damn. Would you live here?
That I don't know. The people are pretty fucking inventive with how they use the things. I stayed quiet through that last one a lot because I really liked that last one. Him not using the loft a lot and sleeping on the fucking floor, basically. But other than that, I think it was pretty good looking, the apartments. I'm surprised, like, all the things I have right now, I don't think I'll be able to occupy that small of a room. I thought my room was small until I saw what they have, you know, because I need a double bed so I can lay diagonally over it because an extra length bed is not going to fit into my room anymore. So, yeah. I don't know. I'm going to give those things, all in all, 8 out of 10 because it's really good managed and arranged and stuff like that. I think I'd like to try it out one day. But yeah, that's all I'm going to say. If you guys end up enjoying this, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, share, notify yourself, not with my blue content by clicking the notification bell. Hopefully, you guys enjoy because that is the most important part. Spread it to what it's by Sam, of course. And hopefully, I'll just see you guys in the next one. Peace. Thank you.